Nice.
Alright, guys, we now got the trespasser. Which means that we can go through these stupid barrier things that you can't hit through. I'm guessing it's a rental crib. Let me check something real quick. Is it considered a gadget? Hydro pack, that's a gadget. Oh, the helipack is a gadget too. The hoverboard. Trespasser is considered a gadget. The hydro specter is considered a gadget. Omni wrench, 8,000. And then the swing shot. It's been a lot of things since I've seen it last. And then new coins. Now, I didn't know that you could trade in duplicates. If I can find out how to trade in duplicates. Oh, you get duplicate. Like if you get 5 duplicate cards, then you can trade it in for one of these. Ooh, Big Al. Very, very interesting. Okay, come. It can? Cool.
Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port powered. Proceed to next control ring. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
Oh, cool. Oh, gold! Gold! Yes, please. Dun dun! Options. Rhino card. Okay, cool. I'll be sure to help you out, buddy. Now, I have 2 ways I can go. My guess is that if I go the way I'm going right now, I'll take me somewhere. If I go the other way, I'll take me some other way. So I'm gonna go this way, because it's where I need to go. Did I complete the optional part? Okay, now I also plan on getting every single trophy in this game, so... yeah, I probably should have looked at what the trophy was to get before I did this. I don't know. But, let's just get into... oh, wait, we can't go past here. Does not help me. It just does not help me. I have to go all the way around now. You can't understand how terribly frustrating this is.
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race?
Don't need 23,000, I don't even have 10. Woo! Life's a doozy. Oh, no! Oh.
You're taking and exterminate all unauthorized.
presence. Organ type organism detected. Exterminate. Exterminable. I will exterminate all.
Okay. Ooh, nanotech. Yes, please. Anything? How have I not found a single gold bar?
Come see me.
I do? Oh, that's right. Now I just need 15 more thousand. That's totally great. And the sad thing is, I haven't found a single gold bolt. Where are these gold bolts? Yeah, I see that, right? I'm going for it. Oh, it wasn't anything. It wasn't anything. It wasn't anything. This thing. What the hell? Give me all these balls! Nice! Nice! Building? That would have been a cool secret too. Too bad. Ooh, I got a new hall card. Me like a new hall card. Ooh, look, it's Skid's agent. That was Skid's agent. I knew it!
Hey, I see you finally have enough bolts for the Gravitron. Come see me!
Sorry, but I need to save up for both machines.
Ouch! That one hurt.
I died! I died! Are you kidding me? Oh, I could have just pressed that button. I'm a Dinkledorf. I'm such a Dinkledorf for not pushing that button. I went along the hard way. Get blown up! I keep just making that freaking noise. It's really annoying. I got a new card. Who's that? Kronk? I do not know who that is.
You've got enough bolts for the Gruatron! Come see me!
These are the moments Mr. Zircon lives for.
This is a Mr. Zircon. You know what, Mr. Zircon? I do not care. Look, Mr. Zircon, I'm just trying to find the gold bolts and break all these boxes so I can have enough money to buy some cool weapons.
You dare waste Mr. Zircon's time with crates?
Yes, I do. Please shut up now. What am I? Where was that? Oh, it's okay. How is it that I haven't found a single gold bolt? That makes like not that much sense to me.
Attention residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermabots into the city.
We've dispatched
a few automated tanks.
Okay. Trophy earned. Not my job. Ooh, I have to see what that one's for. Oh, I fell. Wait, no. I want to go back up. Got some stuff down here. Well, nothing I can, not even a single bolt. This is our crime. Let's go.
Enemy down.
Oh, yes.
Talk about heavy artillery.
Look, it's a waste field of freaking bolt. Oh, shoot. You can only summon Mr. Zircon 4 at a time. Let's use my combustor. That seems like a good idea.
Mr. Zircon.
More ammo. Ooh, that probably seems safe. Oh no. How am I supposed to get up there? Are you serious? Are you joking me?
You are a disease, and Mr. Zircon is the cure. Mr. Zircon still hears hearts beating. Mr. Zircon gives you a gunshot of suffering.
I doubt that's the last of them.
No, I didn't want to go down. Down we go then. Ooh, what's this? I know where this is. No. Oh, never mind. I thought it was in those underground thingies that don't show up on the screen. But nope, that's not where we are. We're somewhere else. Is there a gold bolt here? Okay, apparently people can't hear, so.
Oh dear, more of them.
All those want to hide it. All right, give you props. I didn't think anyone was strong enough to hide. Look at that, there's a way out. Oh, you want to hide it. You just can't think about it works. Which I'll come back to later. Okay, now, I think that's it. It's time for me to go on my merry way into this deep, dark, secret cave, which no one knows anything about. Wasn't this the way I came? Hello. Gold bolt. I'll be right back. I have to do something real quick. Okay, so yeah, I wanna go. Okay. Mr. Zircon, I need you.
Mr. Zircon is here. Kill.
Zircon? Okay, I guess I'm safe. Oh my god, what are these things called, amoeboids? I hate these things. Especially when they're gigantic. And very hard to beat. Nope. Take my proton drum, dummies. Because we'll be feeling in the pits of flame of hell. No one can defeat me. Oh crap, this was not what they wanted to do. Why would they come out here like this? This was a very big mistake. I can say I regret it now. Why would I ever do something like this? I guess I'll just let all of them out. What's the point in keeping them in? I might as well let all of them go. Then we can have ourselves a very beautiful show. Where am I supposed to go? What did I open? I guess I opened something cool. I do not know where to go anymore, or I do not know what to do. Stop following me, stop following me, stop following me. Or else I'll kill you, I'll burn you to hell, oh. And make you feel all of this pain. I'm running low on ammo, I'm running low on ammo. Please give me something to shoot besides fire. Alright, I got a composter. Alright, I got a combustor, I'll shoot all of you dead, and you will be all in hell. Because you are monsters, and you are not human, or good aliens to tell. Oh god. Help! 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 What is that for? Oh, it's for Mr. Zutron. What? How am I supposed to get through here? Oh, don't tell me I have to go get out here and kill one of these guys. Mr. Zertron, I need you like right now and help me defeat this monster. It's actually a ship. It's belong to an exterminator, but I'll blow it up. I don't know what to do, or Mr. Zertron, please come help me. Help me! God dang it. Take a fusion grenade! Wrong way. Zertron, I'm glad you're like into killing people and everything. I mean, it really helped, but at times, it's really creepy. And I can't even get through this thing. Oh, was I supposed to wait for when the machines went through and then just like snuck in? No. Something tells me I'm supposed to be in there. Oh, right here. I found one. Oh, ha, ha. Oh, who's a smart boy? No, oh, I'm not smart anymore. That nose was the gives. All the buttons are red. The only green button is inside. How am I supposed to get there? Huh? Oh wait, they're gonna have the race back on now? Yes! Which I would say, if I could find the green button! How do you expect the guy to get himself a gold bolt if he can't even get in there? Don't tell me. Do you have to go above it? Pretty sure you have to go above it. How am I supposed to get there? There has to be a gold bolt.